Dobby was not given enough credit to in the films. It says Neville who found the room of requirement, but it was actually Dobby who did so. It says Neville who gave Harry the Gillyweed, but once again it was Dobby. So what do you think about this?